What's going on, my little piglets? It's your BFF Pork Chop here, and I'm coming at you with vlog number 16, right? Today's the 16th?
Yeah.
June 16th, 2016. How's everybody doing out there today? We're just sitting here. We're about to go get some food. Well, he's going to go get food. I already ate because I'm a fatty. I've already eaten twice today. But, Twice. We're watching the Cavs game right now. Cavs are up by 15. Cavs are up by 15. So Chris asked me who I thought was going to win today. Before this game even started, I thought the Cavs were going to win. And they were going to take it to Game 7 and then probably lose. But that's just me. I wanted to give an update that for lunch, I went to IHOP. And you guys got to go try the banana macadamia nut pancakes that they have going on right now for the paradise pancakes, whatever. It's good. It's so good. Mm. It's so good. So go give that a shot. Also, they have a Colorado, or is it Denver omelet?
Colorado.
They have a Colorado omelet cheeseburger right now.
An omelet cheeseburger?
Yeah, an omelet cheeseburger.
That sounds delicious.
It sounds fantastic. I think I might have to go review that. I think I found somebody that probably go review with me. So,
it
looked fantastic. It's on a brioche bun. It has a cheeseburger. It has ham on top of the eggs. But it looks fantastic, so I wanted to give that a shot. Tanner just filmed his beer review. We did the prickly pear, Shinerbach prickly pear. Mm-hmm. And we got a brand new 6-pack, so if you guys want to vote, I will leave the 6-packs down below, or you guys can ask for it. And then Tanner will review your 6-packs and possibly give you a shout out if you give him the right recommendation. Right, Tanner?
I'll think about it.
Tanner's a good sport, aren't you, Tanner?
Of course I am.
I decided to go walking today in the blistering heat.
In 100 degree weather. I was going to mention that in my beer review, and I forgot to. Today was a great day to drink, because it was like 102.
Yeah.
And a beer tasted good.
And I decided, even though it was warm. I was like, you know what? I don't have anything to do. I got all my homework taken care of, which is a lie, because I still have one more paper to do before Saturday. And I was like, hey, I'm just going to go take a walk. I'm going to put Spotify on my iPhone, and then I'm going to go take a walk. So I did. I probably did like a half mile, and then I was like, this is too freaking hot. I got to go home. I was like, I can't deal with this today. That, and I got the parts to fix my phone. Thank you very much, Jacqueline, for not paying for it. I had to pay for it myself. So I had to use the YouTube money. So the Piglets had to pay for my phone getting fixed. So, yay. Sorry, guys. But anyway, guys, I'm probably going to get out of here. Sorry for making this so short and sweet. Oh, yeah, wait, real quick. Somebody asked me if I watch European football. No, I don't watch European football. I watch.
Oh, they had European
football. I watch American football.
Are they talking about soccer?
Yes.
Well, that's, why don't you just call it soccer?
Because they call it football in other countries. So.
That's gay.
Yeah.
Y'all probably put some comment.
You can't say gay.
I can't say gay.
He can't say gay.
Is that too soon?
Stop it. This guy's a jerk. This guy was making jokes about...
Next week, I'm going to Orlando. And so I keep telling everyone, I'm going to hang out at Pulse. I'm going to go to Disney World and play with the Gators. This is probably too soon, so I'm probably going to get a lot of hateful comments for it. I'll leave him up to debate if he wants to put this in
there. Oh, I have to. It's a raw video.
Ah, yes. It's coming to the video.
So sorry, guys. I think it's way too soon. And it's not me saying that. Direct your hate mail towards this guy. I will list his phone number down below. Just kidding. Hey, I would not do that to you.
If you want
to
call,
I would not do that to you. But anyways, yeah, he's a little special. He's different. He's Tanner.
Mama said I was special.
Mama thinks he's special. Real deal for $5. Real deal for $5. I love this commercial. Figure looking good. Anyway, sorry guys. Yeah, keeping it short and sweet. So guys, thank y'all so much once again for dropping by. Sorry this one was all over the place. Leave me questions and I will answer them. You guys have a great night, and always remember, my little piglets calling Pork Chop loves y'all the mostest. Y'all take it easy, guys, and I'll report back to y'all mañana with his beer review. Bye, guys.